Welcome to another segment of a Postcard from Adjumani, and today we are sharing the story of Tabitha Abul Bor. We encountered Tabitha when we were walking through the camp, and we just found that she had just moved into Nyamunzi Refugee Settlement. They are camping under a tree. Here is her experience about how she managed to get out of South Sudan and her experience about life in the camp here in Nyamunzi.
Okay, my name is Tabitha Abul Bor.
Tabitha Abul Bor.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm running from Bor up to here.
From Bor up to here?
Yeah, up to here.
Yeah, all up to here.
Yeah. The time I came here, not something good or not something bad, everything somehow. There is no good feeding.
Yeah.
There is no... The water is not enough also. Somewhere like now we're going to there. The place of water is very far. And now there is no good feeding. There is no also jungle. There is no... Everything. From Bor up to here, you never carry anything, you just carry if you're getting your baby, and if the baby is getting another way, you never get it.
Okay.
Yeah, some people are past now, they are remaining there, you don't know the place they are going. Some people that died from the river, those people from where they are coming, they are getting us from near the river. The children, they are going on the river. Yeah. Now they are dying. Even some people, which is big, they are dying also. Some people that are coming here, and some people that die, some people that are dead from the river. Now, that is the...
And right now, in this camp, what are the needs of the children? What do they need most?
The children never have anything. Because the time when we are in, we never have money. Some people they are having, but some people they are poor. If you are not working, you cannot have your money to buy the milk or anything from the baby. You get the thing which is those people from World Food Program or those people which is welcome us here to come in here. That is the people which is only us. The small green bean, but the small cup that is given to one
person.
Yeah. Now that thing they are not enough. No, something from the children.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see you received this one from UNICEF.
Yeah.
It's for cooking.
Yeah. There's something from cooking for the blanket. And the small jack and the problem of jack and also the problem. They are giving her the small one, but they are not enough for her. And there is no water. It is that tough. From there, it's very far, but it is one only. And this temple, this side only. Yeah, they never have any bathroom here. Yeah, the people going there, but this is very far.
We will try to make sure we tell our people that we urgently need water.
Yeah.
First plan, other than taking care of the children, we also try to provide some water, some organs, but also feed some toilets. Because after some time, you know, when it rains, people are going to the toilet out there, it will come and spoil the water.
Yeah, it's not good.
Not good.
Yeah.
So that's what we want.